Watts is an idiot. That's the same book he had. Someone really likes these pickled olives. I'm telling you, there's just no way. What if we take it apart? Look at us, John. We aren't exactly at the ripe age of piano moving. You know what? If this means that much to you, I'll pay for the professionals to do this. I can't help saving that house for you, so this is the least that I can do. I think I already screwed it up. Don't expect me to be too good at those parts. Alright, still in the relatively older part of his life. Finally. All right. Look what we have here. So they're just still building the house now. I bet they saw this cliff and thought it was not dangerous enough without people living on it. Of Watts here, just so, like, cynical. That's the word. I can think of words. I'm a good word speaker. Word remember. I'm good at that. That thing that I do that I remember words with. Nick called and said I should come. Brought you pickled olives, they're your favorite, right? I heard about River. She be okay.
The illness was just diagnosed in its late stage, fortunately. It's treatable. But the medical bills... We can't afford to finish building this house, Isabel. Afford to pay for her treatment. Just relieved that she'll be okay, but I know how much this place means to her. She's going to be hard.
I'd help, but Ted and I barely getting by since the market crashed. What are you going to do now?
going to tell her that we can make it. I'm going to tell her that we can afford everything. I don't want her to do anything crazy.
You shouldn't lie to her.
You don't understand, Isabel. If she found out, I'm not sure what she'd choose.
So what? She chooses not to save herself for the sake of this place, then so be it. What she really wants. I really dislike when neurotypicals think you know what's best for others.
I hate when you call me that, Izzy. You think this is all about her? What about me, Isabel? For all these years, am I not allowed to be selfish even once?
What you're doing any less wrong. Nick wanted me to give you this. He said it's called Everything's Alright.
What is it?
Dude, poor John. Life sounds so great. Nope. That's the one. Johnny boy! Yugi boy! Yeah, well, there we go, there's the brass too. Let's just leave him. No man, he's probably fine. Hello! Hi, Terry. I have four people watching, that's weird. Boom! 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 Alright. Now for the part of this game I'm the worst at. Look at me go! Hey! Game sounds kind of loud, is it? Does that help at all? Hello. Let's jump through time. Okay, sorry.